I don't mean to stop your meme enjoying, but please just subscribe before the end of this video. Please, bye.
I wear your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big old coat from that thrift shop down the road.
Hey, he wears your granddad's clothes.
That's right.
He looks incredible.
Hey, dude.
He's in that big old coat.
It's from
that thrift shop down the road.
Hey, let's go. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is super awesome.
So thick, smooth, fine, and creamy.
The coconut nut is a giant nut. If you eat too much, you get very fat. Now, the coconut nut is a big, big nut, but this delicious nut is not a nut. It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit
of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family.
Yeah.
There are so many uses of the coconut tree. You can build a bigger house for the family. All you need is to find the coconut man. If he cuts the tree, he gets the fruit.
Spy has already breached our defenses. You've seen what he's done to our colleagues. And worst of all, he could be any one of us. He could be in this very room. He could be you. He could be me.
Now, since you want to go around acting goofy, I think you deserve a certified clown license.
Put away the flashbang, Walter. You're gonna blind us all. I am the one who rushes me.
Bomb has been defused.
You're a pussy.
I'm in a drive-thru, a Burger King. Can I please get a Wobble Jr. with onion rings? Make it a meal so I can get a drink. No, I'm not finished, that's not everything. Can I please get a double waffle with no cheese? Can I please get a number two with a large drink? I got money so I don't care how much it costs me. So just throw in some extra fries, don't make them salty. All the cheese gonna make my booty drip, drip. I'm lactose intolerant, I don't sip milk. If I see a side of cheese, I'ma trip, trip. I'ma sit on your toilet seat and noodle then dip. So you got my little Wobble Jr.
I didn't forget.
And you got my double whopper.
I didn't forget that.
What about my onion ring?
Hold on, you can sit back.
Breaking ain't on me now, jeez, I don't want that. And I'm getting hungry now, I know you heard that. Waiting for my onion ring so I don't have to turn back. Burger King don't play with me, yeah, nuggets is so trash. Nuggets ain't like rabbit nibbles, why I even serve that? Better stop playing and just give me all of my food. Either I pay right now or leave the drive-thru. Gave me the bag and then I took a bite of my food. There's cheese in my mouth, I'm gonna do.
Hi, I'm Saul Goodman. Did you know that you have rights? The Constitution says you do.
and so do I. I believe that until proven guilty, every man, woman, and child in this country is innocent. And that's why I fight for you, Albuquerque!
Better call Saul.
Oh, I don't think you understand the circumstances. I've stolen your meme, and there's absolutely nothing you can do to get it back.
Shut the fuck up. No one cares. Know your fucking place, trash.
It's Gynemonosaurus, whatever you say, Gigantosaurus, Gymetamorphosis, Gigantonorstis, Gymornis.
He has no wife, no kids,
no dick, no balls, and probably no butthole since this guy feeds on rape.
And one is a job and the other is mental sickness.